We'll start with the hands if you can put your hands behind you. And then,
yep.
Imagine it's like almost strings attached to these lats, and that's gonna pull it out.
Yeah.
And then a little trick, your hands finish here, and if you push in here,
okay.
That's gonna create that illusion that the
shape. Yes!
Yeah?
Look at that.
So now you've got this triangle here,
yeah.
Taper, shape, width, and that's making that look even narrower.